Welcome back. In this video, I will talk about setting up a VPN server for Minecraft using Hamachi. This video is relevant for all types of dedicated servers, but I will only demonstrate on the vanilla server. First, head on to Hamachi's official website. Then, click the download button. And proceed with the installation. Click the power on button. Log into your LogMeIn account. Now, create or join a network through which players will be able to join your server. Let's call it. Next, I need to force a server application to open the server over this network. I can do so by specifying in the server.properties to use the IPv4 that Hamachi has generated for me. First, copy the IPv4. Just click. Copy IPv4 address and edit server.properties with a text editor. Next, to the entry of server IP, paste the IP. Now, let's verify that I can join the server. Okay, the server is open. So, multiplayer. Obviously, localhost cannot work, because I need to use the IP that Hamachi is providing for me. And it's working. Let's also verify on the second computer. Alrighty, now I just need to copy my IPv4. And it can successfully join.